Oh, come on, I sabotaged that. Oh! That's not what I wanted to- Oh, damn it! Alive, so I'm gonna save it. Ooh, game changer. Oh shit. Damn it! Oh crap. Oh shit. I can't see anything. Where the hell did I come from?
Oh, what killed me?
Oh! Ah! Oh. Ah, dang it. I got it, but it... Oh, come on! Hey, you bastards.
Whoa, where the fuck did you come from? Okay. Whoa! Who the fuck is shooting me? Oh, there you are. You dick. Why isn't this hitting you? This is a corner, is that a portal or I'm like super cautious? That's a portal. Where the fuck am I? Ooh, rocket launcher. Fuck yeah, bitch. These maps start to get really, labyrinthine. Is that a word? It is now. Didn't lead me any closer to my goal. Ah! I'm so jumpy. Here before. Maybe I have. Oh, that was the thing that I couldn't. Yeah, that was the area that I was trying to figure out how to get to. Oh boy. They can use the portals too! That's crap. Ah! I thought there was a way to, like, look down. Whoa, holy shit. Oh, where the fuck is that coming from? They're invisible? That's not fair. Everybody. Whoa, holy shit. I just killed myself on a rocket. Trying to bring down the elevator, open the hatch, and then ride up the elevator so that I have the high ground when all those fuckers come strolling out. Yes! Did it! Well, I had a good idea, it just didn't. The execution of it didn't. Alright, this is gonna drive me nuts. I can't figure this out. Oh! Oh, okay. Yeah. Entering the focus. Whoa! I'm shooting the fuck out of him. What the hell? Those invisible bull things. That is like probably the worst thing ever. Ah! I knew there had to be something in here. Whoa! What even hit me? Ah, I knew there was something. Holy crap. I hate not being able to see. Seriously? Whoa! Situation to be in. Oh, okay. This is a red key door, so this is probably where I have to go. Whoa! Whoa! Oh, you dick. Fuck. I don't know why I did that. Now I'm screwed. Let's see what was hitting me. It's one of those damn invisible things. Just awful. Yeah. This game is not meant for the faint of heart. Whew. I'm gonna call it quits now. If I were your boss, I'd deathmatch you in a minute. I love those. It always says funny things.